I'm so glad these things respawn, or else I really would feel bad about dicking harmless creatures. And my, hold on, give me a second. My battery just disconnected. Give me a sec. All right, we are back. What? What the shit just happened? What the fuck just happened? I went to go take a piss. Did I forget to pause the game? I forgot to pause the game. And once again, there's no little bump to come help a boss off. That's beautiful. That's lovely. Well, let's see the damage. Let's see where they put us. As far as the last checkpoint, this last save checkpoint. Last time I checked, I didn't save it till... Actually, I didn't save the game at all. I was going to, but there was that autosave.
So we're about to find out.
And this is after we... Let me see what quest we got.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Reckon I could ask for your help?
Okay, okay. So we ain't too far off. We not too far off.
I'll come back soon.
That's the game saying, that's what the fuck you get for messing with our creatures. But we still can't rent these birds. Actually, while I'm here, let me just go ahead and save the goddamn game. This chocobo pull. Yeah, let's just go ahead and save right now. Let's goddamn do that. No, let's ride the chocobos over there.
Y'all take care now. Let's go.
Alright, let's try this again and this time not get dicked. That's fucking right. I got the damn broke controller. So this shit's not gonna... I might as well have picked the run... goddamn option to run. God damn it. God damn it. So I'm not gonna be able to fully... That's so damn weird. Like, this controller is broken to the point where I can't fully sprint, but I can like half sprint. And we just all in the damn street. That's right, we taking over the streets. Fuck if we can't sprint or not.
Knocked. Overhead.
Not while we riding these. Oh, hell nah. Hell nah, y'all about to get this work.
Nice riding with you.
Damn.
Nothing to it.
Oh, my bird got burnt.
Easy now.
Damn, this thing is charred. I bet you Prompt is happy. Okay, all right. Also, I do need to take note. Whenever I play Final Fantasy, I gotta play with my other controller. Because when riding chocobos and manually driving, this shit ain't gonna work otherwise. But at least we could still make them hop and hear them quack. Alright, so we have to wait till 2000 hours before we can actually do anything with our shit. As far as our mission. Till then, let's just play with our bows. Our little chocos. Quah. 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 You know what? Give me a second. I know how to fix this shit. Change button assignments. If I can, let me see.
Indeed.
It's still the same. I was gonna see if I can manually change the controls. It only changes a few of them. Nah. We'll just wait it out. It's a hop.
Magitek engine.
It's close. Where's it at? Let's dick it. I won't use magic this time, because that's that's a powerful spell that we might need for that boss.
Not.
Damn. All right, let's go get this boss. Or, that's what it looked like.
Getting dark.
Better brighten things up.
All right, it's time. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Oh, treasure box. It's already nightfall. What are you talking about?
Knocked. Overhead.
This is like we about to fight Slender Man. I swear to God, Square. Exorcism of the Nebula Wood. You had your chance. Whoa, where is the damn thing? So we gotta wait until this thing turns. No, because we already have to deal with the demon.
Say your prayers.
We already got one to deal with. I'm not going over there with dick health. Is that a magic tech thing with a scythe?
This one's no joke.
Well, here we are.
This doesn't look too good.
I just want to I want to see what it's called. It's a Reaper. Okay.
Julie noted.
All right. Woo. So let's get what we're actually supposed to be getting. What the fuck? Hold up. Hold up.
I wouldn't expect
Oh my. So they're weak to lightning. Oh yeah, oh that's fire. That's perfect.
You like that?
Hold on. Hey, it was worth it. It was worth it. Yeah, y'all be fine. And a Reaper, what the fuck? Look at that.
Let me brighten your day.
Oh, we could have used that on the giant. Shit. Give me a second, I know. Hey, his arms are getting popped. He didn't like that.
Oh, hi there, opening.
He hella missed. Alright, come on. Nope, let's move. Oh, they're not even close. They really got this area looking like a a thriller game. Is that a demon down there, or is that a sign?
We got company.
Oh, nope. Come on, we gotta go. Wait, what level are we at? 30? Nah. Level 40 will tango with the red giant. Oh, that's a sign. Thought it was a bomb just sitting over there.
Magitech engine. It's close.
hate it.
So what'll it be today?
We dicked that.
See y'all made it back in one piece.
Moon pendant.
Grab some grub before you go. My birds have all got their feathers ruffled.
Okay, so actually, we're going to rest up, and then we're going to save the game. Since I can't play with the controller that I want to play with. Oh, look, they're sleeping. The little birds are sleeping. I gotta get a pic of this. Look at them. Look at them. I want a chocobo. I want a little choke.
Oh, yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
The rental period has ended. The chocobo sprinted back to the post. I wonder what's the max cap level on the skill sets for each character. Nox first ride on a chocobo. Let's save that one. Damn, Iggy looked like a badass. Like he walking into some tough shit. Hey, we gotta save that. That creature looks badass.
Struggle to remember.
Prompt, I see you on your photo game. You are hopping it up. You gonna make it real hard to like save and delete photos, I promise. Alright, so let's...
Morning.
Sup.
Say morning to the yokels. Where everybody at? Oh, of course Prompt's over here.
Morning.
Back at ya.
Where would Ignis be? Oh, is he over here? No. Iggy. Oh, where were you at? He was just doing his own thing.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on?
Let's find some grub first. Let's get this Choco Club sandwich.
Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
All right, cool.
Y'all come back soon.
Mm-hmm. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save and then we're gonna end the gameplay right here, man. Final Fantasy 15. I'm so glad I avoided all spoilers, any reviews, or anything like that, because I don't want to ruin my experience when it comes to this game. That's for real. So, alright, so this is Final Fantasy 15, man. Next time we come back, we're going to continue on with hunts and side missions, and that's my plan, is to do as many of these side missions that I can, where's the quest? Many of these side quests that I can, other than these, because these for Cid are just like upgrades, and you got to find special items in order to grab those, so he can't upgrade them. But to do as many of these as we can before we get to like the main story shit that we have to do. So with that being said, man, I'll do that. In the meantime, if I'm like editing videos or stuff like that and I got time to pass by and I happen to come back to this game, I'm definitely gonna go back on my own time, and I'm gonna go farm EXP and grab procurements and do stuff like that. And if there's happened, what I might do is some of these side missions, like I might catch for a side stream. I think that might be a thing. We'll see. We will see. I'll see how it goes, and just play it by mood. I was about to say play it by ear, but I mean I'm the one making plans, so I'll just have to play it by mood, I guess. Just go and see how this does, and I might stream my journey of of doing like side missions and stuff like that. I think I might do that. We'll see. Hey, we'll just have to see, man. So with that being said, this is Final Fantasy 15 with your boy Bosskoff. If you pop the head in for the Twitch stream and watch it, I appreciate it. Y'all already know what it is. This will go under the Twitch stream archives playlist on the channel. Square Enix has outdone themselves. I've said that before, but am I really at 60 frames right now? It says we're good. Yeah, I'm at 60 frames, and it says we're good. I'm not gonna argue with that shit. Square Enix has really outdone themselves. I've said that before when it's come to this game, but just opening that barricade to access a whole new area has blown me back as far as it has come to with this game. I can't put it into words. Y'all just have to like live the excitement that is my excitement that y'all be experiencing when it comes to this game. But yeah, that's it, man. Hey, I appreciate it, man. Y'all following and y'all sticking through with these. Like I said, I think that might be a thing with this game. Like, for side missions, I'll stream side missions. Like the side, some of the side missions I won't chop up. I'll just keep them as a full stream. I won't mind doing that. But as far as like the main storylines, those ones I will chop up, and then whatever follows after that for the remaining time that I'm doing, I'll just chop those up into segments. It'll work how it works when I play it out. It sounds choppy right now because I don't have it written down, and it's a good idea, but I'll get it all finalized and y'all see it when y'all see it. So with that being said, man, this should be your boy Bosskoff. I appreciate y'all. Y'all go do y'all damn thing. Enjoy y'all new week, y'all weekend, whatever the hell y'all decide to do this shit. And y'all already motherfucking know. Keep them schlongs long, them clits tight, and I will see you to the hoes on the flip one. Peace.